Hey guys, welcome to another arcade playthrough, Nemo. So, yep, here we go. Alright, let's get started here. Five. Alright, there we go. Okay, yeah. Okay, this game is used for all countries. Yeah, okay. I get it. Huh. Got those. Yeah, it's basically just getting the lock out of it. Yes, I gotcha. That's the last one. Wow, I didn't die at all. Sweet. Stage 2 Slumberland. Wow, the first one went by fast. Okay. I'm not in the trailer now, I'm just playing by myself. Alright. Thank you.
right, yeah.
There we go. Yeah, just one more star to throw at him. Did the trick, it seemed. Police station, alright. Oh, wow. We're in the police station now.
Thank you.
Well, is this the end of the game already? Wow. That fast. Hey, Flip, we should go back now. This door has the same symbol as the one on this key. We shouldn't open this door. Oh, come on. Let's just have a quick look. Oh no, that's Nightmare Slime.
Thank you.
there's like, well, they're like rock enemies as well. Like rock enemies. That's nice. Got it.
Nemo!
Boss already. Final boss, I think. Yep, here we go. Final boss.
Right.
my god, my headset. Oh my god, it fell. Okay, there we go. Got back up. Micro biting here. God, I wish this stage 7 clear. Oh, I think I finished the game array. Wow, that was fast. Dang. Good king, please forgive me. I opened the door, breaking my promise. Don't mention it. You acted with courage to save us. It takes a brave man to tackle the problem without fearing. Your courage brought peace to our land. Thank you very much, Nemo. You came to save us, Nemo. Thanks.
Came to save us, Nemo. Thanks.
Okay, there we go. That's a better prince's voice. Nemo, wake up. In my dream, I... The end. Wow. That's very good. I'll put glow, because I'm not gonna put my real name in anymore when I do game playthroughs like this. There we go. I'll just call myself Glow. With just GLO, because I can't put the W in because it won't let me, and because back then, you know, you couldn't fit in that many letters, but well, actually today you can fit in more actually when you put your name in games, but they don't do that anymore for games actually. They don't do that like in Gothic Cortex where you have to put your name and all that. Although that's the starting of the game though, you know. Back then they let you put your name at the end of games. Anyways, thank you for watching. See you later. Bye.